Hello viewers, you might have seen the many videos related to the God and their secrets. Today, I am going to tell you the most important secret of Shiva, that means Shivalinga. And here is a story which is revealing the secret of Shivalinga. One day, a sculptor was given a rock and asked to carve an image of God. He tried to imagine a form that would best encapsulate God. If he carved a plant, he would exclude animals and humans. If he carved an animal, he would exclude humans and plants. If he carved a human, he would exclude plants and animals. If he carved a male, he would exclude the female. If he carved a female, he would exclude all males. God, he believed, was the container of all forms, and the only way to create this container was by creating no form. Or maybe God is beyond all forms, but a form is needed to access even this idea. Overwhelmed by these thoughts, the sculptor left the stone as it was and bowed before it. This was the Linga, the container of infinity, the form of formless, the tangible that broke insight into intangible. The name given to this stone was Shiva, which means pure one, purified of all forms. Shiva means that which is transcendent. Shiva means God who cannot be contained by space or time, God who needs no form. Shiva has been visualized as an icicle in a cave in Amarnath, Jammu, as a natural rock formation rising up from the earth, as in Buddha Kedar at Teri, Uttarakhand, or Lingaraja, Bhuvaneshwar, Orissa. As a smooth oval stone from the riverbed of Narmada placed in a metal throne in Kashi Vishveshwara, Varanasi, or a sculpture of a smooth, cylindrical, free, standing pillar rising up from a leaf-shaped base as in Brihandeshwara, Tanjore, or the Chandra Mauleshwar temple at Ankal Kedarnath. All these lingas are the simple stone form which are not carved in any of the shape of the plants, animal or of any of the human. Thus, we understand why the Shivalinga are having straight erected stone-like structure which is oval in shape. So, this is the first secret. I hope you like this. And I will reveal the more secrets of Shiva in the next video. To get the more videos, please subscribe my channel and watch the more interesting videos related to Shiva. Till then, bye.